Hello everybody, it's nice to see you again with me, Alphonsus Gloria Andriatmoko. At this time, Luwen Sai for presenting about YouTube as a learning media. Because why? Yes, in my school, I use YouTube as learning media for teaching in primary school. Why? This is my reason. We know that YouTube is one of the many social networking sites that are being widely used today. The inclusion of YouTube in education is easy and user-friendly way to improve the collaboration skill and integrated technology into teaching activities. YouTube is a web-based video or audio file sharing service that allows individuals to build a public profile, articulating list of the other user sharing connection. View a list of connection made by other people in a system. Web-based service allow user to download videos that can be shared with the other people, friends, students, educator, with social relationship in learning condition. YouTube allow user to post personally develop videos, from animation to personal recordings. YouTube allows user to share and form communities. Students will get literature in the learning process in visual form. YouTube is a very practical and easy to understand learning method, but the current literature search does not use the information found on YouTube as a references, because YouTube is only a teaching strategy in education. Where this media presents that an overview of YouTube and application is an effective learning tool in education. Some of the advantages of using YouTube are as a teaching strategy in teaching and learning process. YouTube can be good instructional resource. As a research of teaching motivation tools can involve the student and support modern learning styles. Through YouTube, the online teaching and learning process is more practical just by inserting URL of the video and YouTube site that will be selected. User can create an account and to be shown in front of this class. YouTube is offer an alternative source of timely education, but has a unique challenge, namely the limited availability of the video. Organizers should review and evaluate all videos before showing them to students. Education needs to pay attention to the date of the video content to ensure that the information to be conveyed is not off the date. Sometimes the accuracy and quality of the video is severely limited and display an obscene and unspeakable image. We know that another challenge is the number of videos that appear when searching according to search. Integrating YouTube videos allows students to be more creative in learning and not limited to just the subject matter. YouTube videos really provide cleanly for the students to see a visual picture of various conditions and also provide an opportunity for the students actually see the actual condition. I think that's all. That's the reason why YouTube is important and good for helping the student in improving their English skills. I think that's all, and thank you very much.